Happy birthday, Internet! On today's broadcast, Google Drive adds new features with third-party add-ons. Find out which ones will help you be more efficient. A new startup emerges to help advisors compete against Robo Advisors. How their partnership with a leading network of planners could change the mass market advice model forever. And find out about the biggest mistakes you should avoid before you upload your first video to YouTube. So get ready, FPPad Bits and Bytes begins now. Hi everyone, I'm Bill Winneberg, and thank you for joining me for this week's Technology News broadcast. Today's episode is brought to you by Wealthbox CRM. Wealthbox is a collaborative, social, and outrageously simple CRM for financial advisors. Sign up for a free trial today by visiting fppad.com/wealthbox. 3 weeks ago, I covered news from Microsoft as they changed the name of SkyDrive, their cloud-based file storage solution, to OneDrive and added several useful features to the service. Not to be left out, Google announced this week that it is extending the functionality of Google Drive with third-party plugins. The new feature, called Add Ons, allows users to enhance the Docs and Sheets Office apps similar to what you can do today with extensions in Google Chrome or packaged apps for Chrome OS. So, what are the best new add ons you can start using today? The first is HelloFax, which allows you to send a file from Google Docs to any fax number by simply clicking on the HelloFax add on and typing in the destination phone number. Now you can finally get rid of your fax machine and return it to 1985. Next is an add-on called Mapping Sheets, which lets you create custom Google Maps using data in a Google Sheet file. So for example, if you wanted to quickly map the addresses of all your clients, you could create a Google Sheet with the data and use the Mapping Sheets add-on to easily make the map. And last is an add-on called Track Changes, which is one of the features where Google Docs underperformed its Microsoft Office counterpart. The new Track Changes add-on now essentially replicates the Track Changes feature found in Microsoft Word, closing the gap between the two programs, at least for the time being. For highlights of more useful add-ons now available in Google Drive, visit fppad.com/124 for the links to this week's top stories. Next is news from a company new to the advisor technology marketplace called Guide Financial. Guide works in a similar fashion to Mint.com as it aggregates data from banking, credit card, and investment accounts, but Mint.com doesn't have an advisor dashboard, which is where Guide steps in. Recognizing the potential of Guide's dashboard, the Garrett Planning Network announced this week that it will begin to private label the Guide online portal to the network's 300+ advisory members. This is a clever agreement between the two companies, as the online portal from Guide will help Garrett members boost their client-facing technology, squarely taking on the competition from robo-advisor services that are proving to be very attractive to Gen X and Gen Y clients. Pricing details of the private labeled portal weren't disclosed in the press release, but you can sign up for your own 15-day free trial to test Guide Financial on your own and watch their presentation from Finovate Fall 2013 by visiting the links to this week's top stories. And finally, you're probably watching today's broadcast on YouTube, and you might be considering uploading your own video content to get discovered on the world's second largest search engine. But before you get started, do you know what the top mistakes advisors are making on YouTube? Earlier this week, I joined Joe and Luke Simons in a lively Google Plus Hangout to talk about the opportunities of YouTube content, but we also highlighted the biggest mistakes some advisors are making when they post content online. These mistakes include not getting compliance to review a script prior to filming, not making your own thumbnail images, and not using video annotations and hyperlinks to their fullest potential. Watch the full Hangout for these lessons and more, as well as see stories that didn't make this week's broadcast by visiting fppad.com/124 for the links. Remember, Bits and Bytes exist because of the support of our sponsors, so visit Wealthbox CRM to see how social activity streams can improve the efficiency of your business. Sign up for a free trial today by visiting fppad.com/wealthbox. So do you have a favorite add-on for your documents in Google Drive? What advisor dashboard are you using that works like Mint.com? I want to know. Send me a message on Twitter using @BillWinneberg or search for me on Google+. For FPPad.com, I'm Bill Winneberg. See you next time. The buzzer doesn't work anymore. It will begin to private label the Guide online portal to through the network's 300-plus advisory members. I think I'm going to cut out right there. Earlier this week, I joined Joel